What's up, everybody? It's Chill Panda back for another episode of The Chill Zone. Today, I'm going to be doing a reaction to one of KJ52's older songs, and actually the first KJ52 song I ever heard, and it's the song KJ52, or as I've always called it, my name is KJ52. To me, this is just an absolutely classic song. I've noticed in the comments a lot of KJ52 songs that people criticize him and say that he sounds too much like Eminem. I've never really listened to Eminem, so I don't really know about that. All I really know is that this is a classic song. Watch this. All right, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for KJ52.
Actually, it's 5-2.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm at KJ90210.
No, it's KJ52.
Oh, excuse me.
5-2.
KJU571.
No, you're not hearing me. It's 5-2.
Oh, 5-2.
I mean, man, just pay attention, man. Listen. It's 5-2.
My name is KJ, aka KJ52. My name is KJ. It is so nice to be. My name is KJ, aka KJ52. My name is KJ, it is so nice to meet you. My name is KJ,
5'2. A brown hair, eyes are blue. 20 pounds of cocking in a 6'2. You can catch me watching VeggieTales, sipping Mountain Dew. Spending too much money at the mall of Gadzooks. And now I'm rolling through McDonald's, I'm getting a number 2. But I know they gon' act to mess up my food.
Here's a cheeseburger plus your Coke too.
Thanks a lot, but where my fries?
I love KJ52's sense of humor. I know he does a lot of at least in the past, he did a lot of humor songs. I haven't really listened to a ton of his newer music. I'm definitely going to be doing some reactions to some of his newer music in the future, but yes, I don't really know if he's doing the whole humor thing anymore, but yeah, I like his sense of humor. His flow's pretty good. I know some people are saying he sounds too much like Eminem, but again, as I said, I've never really listened to Eminem. This song just sounds like a classic to me.
How's that, fool? I tried to grow a mullet way back in high school. I was like, now everybody gonna think that I'm cool. And the girls gonna say I'm cuter than Tom Cruise. Instead, they laugh at me like the SpongeBob dude. Looking back, I don't know just how I made it through. But you live and you learn, that's just what you go through. Cause nowadays, kids be like, KJ rocks, dude.
My name is KJ.
Everybody stay tuned.
KJ52. My name is KJ. It is so nice to be.
Now y'all be messing up my name. It's not 52, it don't stand for King James. I waited too long, now so let me explain. John 6:9, let me break it down plain. 5 loaves, 2 fishes, what a boy gave. So I took what I had and I just did the same. Put all in his hands and I just walked away.
I like how KJ is weaving in some life stories here and just, you know, talking about his everyday life. And I don't know, this song is just so cool. I really like just everything that he's doing here. I like how creative the music video is. I like all these different scenes where it's him just dressed up differently. I don't know, I just really like this song.
I said, Lord, it's all yours, you can have the whole thing. I know what I bring, it might sound a little strange, but I'm not in it just for this money or the fame.
Word.
Still just the same, ain't nothing ever changed. I still drive a minivan, and I ain't ashamed. Slipping, lipping iced tea, tipping, switching lanes like an insane soccer mom about to hit the game. Yelling at the lame driver saying, get out the way!
My name is KJ.
Y'all know the name.
I also really like this instrumental too. This whole song and music video is a classic.
My name is KJ, aka KJ52. My name is KJ, it is so nice to be you. My name is KJ, aka KJ52. My name is KJ, it is so nice to be you. My name is KJ, aka KJ52.
KJ52.
What did you just say? What's a his word? Yeah, thanks, man.
So that was KJ52's song, KJ52. As I kept saying, I think that song is an absolute classic. I think the instrumental is cool, his rapping is cool, what he talked about is fitting with who he tried to be, just the music, everything was really creative and interesting. Again, some people say he sounds too much like Eminem. I can't really comment on that, but I don't know. I can only say that this song sounds like an absolute classic to me. And even if he is influenced by Eminem, I mean, I can still tell when a song is good, so yeah. Anyway, let me know what other songs you want me to react to in the comments. Definitely going to be doing some of KJ52's newer music. And yeah, thanks for watching. It's The Chill Zone with Chill Panda.